Senator Gianaris.
When I first registered to vote, when I was but a teenager, one of my first votes was to vote for Peter Vallone to be my city councilman. And I've been voting for Peter Vallone for that position ever since. Now it's his son, Peter Vallone Jr., who is also a good friend and colleague. He has, in many ways, been a role model to me in my public service career. As you've heard from the reading of the resolution and from my colleague, Senator Avella's kind words, he is a trailblazer in many ways. The structure of city government that exists today is the way it is in large part because he went all the way to the Supreme Court of the United States to make sure that the city council structure and the powers of the council are what they are today. He was the very first speaker of the city council. And while over the years, many have taken credit for the dramatic crime reduction in New York City, and they all deserve their share of it, the one unsung hero who deserves certainly more credit than is widely acknowledged is Peter Vallone. The Safe Streets, Safe City program at a time when crime was rampant in New York City, and I remember that from growing up there myself, turned the corner and began the downward trend in dangerous crimes in New York that continues to this day. None of that would have been possible without his efforts. He has been a great role model for me. I'm so privileged that I get to represent him now in the state Senate, and that whereas I voted for him, I hope that he is voting for me these days. But it's great to have him up here and to welcome him to these chambers and to participate in honoring him today. Thank you.